Sanchez. Welcome to my second grade classroom with Missing Meadows. So I'm going to show you two ways how to go into Google Classroom with HMH. So let's go with number one first. I'm going to go to Google Chrome, and then you can see the waffle. It's called a waffle. I'm going to click it. You're going to see this icon that says Classroom. Click it. And then you can see this. Like the same thing, we're going to see it again. Well, we're going to click the plus. So, because this is going to be second time. And then you're going to click the clever. And then it should say, you're going to see this icon. That's the whole name. So you're going to click it. And the same thing as this one. So since my teacher is the second grade Mr. Meadows, I'm going to go in. And then we're going to go to classwork. I'm going to go into reading. So we're going to do model 2.3 with prepare to read the puddle puzzle. This and then it should show this HMH ed assignment. I'm gonna click it. I'm gonna click this, the bottom one, the second one. I'm gonna let it load. It'll take a while. If you don't want to read it, you can just click the play audio.
Prepare to read. The Puddle Puzzle. Genre study. Dramas are plays that are read and performed.
Since I'm teaching you, I'm only going to show you a little bit of this. So we're going to go down to show you the power words. These are the power words that I highlighted and dots on the bottom. So we're gonna go to the vocabulary and practice our power words. So, go back. And you're gonna see this, that's the vocabulary. You're gonna go into entertain practice, the puddle puzzle. You're gonna go to the same thing, it looks like the other one. And you're gonna click it. You're gonna click this one, the bottom one, the second one. We're gonna let it load. Should say the puddle puzzle. So, you click it. This.
The puddle puzzle. You can use words from the puddle puzzle when you talk and write.
So, we're gonna. This will take you to the next page. And look, it says flip to each card to reveal the word's meaning. So, we're gonna play on it.
To review the word's meaning. Agency. If you work at an agency, your job is to help others to get something done. Agency. Business. A place open for businesses ready to work, buy, or sell something. Business. Confidently. When you do something confidently, you are sure you will do it well. Confidently.
So, it should, like, look, if you want to flip the thing and look what it means, you're going to click the bottom of it, and it should say this, like an example of what it's supposed to do, and it's going to show it three more times, until you get to the questions, and I already got this one right, because it shows me the check mark, so I'm going to click this one. And you see, it's also supporting me in the bottom, and it says you got it. And also, you see, I'm gonna go to one that is not have been checked, like this one.
Which word matches the sentence? Gemma is the best speller in class. Ace. Mystery.
So you're gonna look very closely to the question. If you want, you can go back and look for the ace. are the mystery. So, for me, it's ace, I think. So I'm gonna click check.
You got it.
And it says I got it.
Ace is extremely good at something.
And then, thank you. Also, thank you for watching Leonardo Sanchez is how to do the classroom with HMH video.